I don't know if my mic works or not. But I've been discovering a face appearing on a pumpkin in the pumpkin patch, and like it's, I think I got 3 tickets up, but this face appears, it spits something out into the flowers. You can tell where they're at with these funny little patches, and when you dig with your pollen dipper thing or whatever. And yeah, I'm almost fully upgraded. I'm gonna get the other 2 pads. 60 million apiece, I'm only halfway to 1. I did want to make the 120 million and just buy them both, but I think I'm gonna have to walk around looking at big ridiculous with one pad bigger than the other. It's only halfway to 30 million and I've been out of apiece now. I think after I've been using the field booster, it was my pumpkin patch that was the last field that was activated, and I came here, and a face appeared on this pumpkin, this big one here. It spit something out into the flowers. I walked over and dipped into my nectar over it like this, and these funny patches of these flowers. Tickets because I'm saving up for the photon beat. And there's little badges for tickets, that was pretty cool. I was mad when I first saw this, but I didn't know that they were completed, so I had to collect them all. Yeah, my battle badge and my hunter badge are way up. Anyways, I've been trying to look on YouTube where it's about his face. This is Roblox Lover 69, but he always lies about his caption videos. Like he comes up with a pumpkin and 1,000 minutes fell out. He doesn't even talk about that. Makes me mad. So yeah, Spaz. I'll try it again when my